the breakfast thing. Yes. It wasn't even about the eggs, really. Frankly, I like the yolks. I have no problem with it. It's just, there's always been a lot of tension between Lois and me. And it's not so much that I want to kill her. It's just, I want her not to be alive anymore. I sometimes wonder if all women are this difficult. And then I think to myself, my God, wouldn't it be marvelous if I turned out to be a homosexual?